The inflation hoses from the two mini lifting bags are connected via a safety coupling to the dual controller. Both lifting bags can now be filled simultaneously with compressed air supplied by a compressor, which via a compressed air hose is also connected to the controller. The lifting bags fill with air. The 8-ton block is forced out of the spot where it has stood for thousands of years.